Scottish Labour leader Iain Gray joined 5th and 6th year pupils in their music class at Musselburgh Grammar as they performed a jazz session. Iain Gray highlighted Labour's manifesto commitment to delivering a new music policy for schools, including a musical instrument fund.